about for Donny Hathaway experience with Paul Johnson Jr. as Donny Hathaway?
Honestly, I feel like he evoked her. I'm not a huge watcher of television, but I did happen to watch Unsung, and it connected. Hearing his life and his death really touched me. And my father coming up listened to a lot of that. So it's very nostalgic for me. So when I happened to catch
he bringing positivity.
Paul Johnson Jr. doing Donny, right?
Totally. The first couple of notes, I heard the music, once I heard the voice, it was very nostalgic for me. I enjoyed it, I was captured, I had to hear everything, I absolutely enjoyed it, it felt right to me.
Can you show me the flyer right quick that I just gave you?
Yes.
And this right here is the show, the Donny show that I'm doing April 29th at the Charles H. Wright Museum.
Okay.
I want everybody to be here. Your name is, ma'am?
My name is Tammy. I'm known in the portrait community as Epiphany, and I highly recommend that you support this brother. He has a beautiful voice. He has the soul that a lot of us need to fill when we hear someone. These days, it's very hard to come by. Come check him out. I have every intention on checking out his show.
Thank you so much, my sister. Love you. Peace.
Peace.